Well, new at 10, one of the suspects wanted in connection with a deadly shooting in downtown Temple has turned himself in. 18-year-old Justin Hicks turned himself into authorities around 6:30 tonight. 24-year-old Ricardo Salazar is still at large. Police say they're suspects in the shooting death of 36-year-old Jesse Mattos outside HatTrick Bar. Salazar is considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, do not confront him and call police immediately.